Four fire tears through the roof of a Richmond fire station. This was at fire station number 8 on Williamsburg Road just a few hours ago. We don't know exactly how the fire started, but the fire department says crews had started working on replacing the roof there on Monday. The good news here, nobody hurt. Firefighters from station 8 will be moved to another station for the time being.